What to do? What to do? I've never noticed, but this place is very small. Kind of limiting. Like, so small. Fredbear. Not Fredbear. Oh yeah, Fredbear, have you seen the outside world in other places? He said it looked amazing. Like a nice city outside. No. You know what? I'm going to see the outside. I'm going to get Springbine and help me escape. Are you two awake? Okay, you're awake.
Hi.
Do you want to come annoy Springbine with me?
Sure, I don't have anything else to do.
Holy shit, you sound more depressed than usual.
No, I'm sorry.
You're usually the one that's alive. Freddy's the depressed one.
No, anymore.
Okay.
Hello.
Spring Bonnie? Or is it after?
Oh, it's both at the moment.
Okay. So, can you help me as go to the outside?
Hold on. You want to go outside?
Yeah. I'm gonna leave.
I suppose I could do something.
Hey, I was wondering if you know where to find them. Like, Blackberry Bear? Does he know where to go?
Shadow Freddy?
Yeah.
Let me see if I can strike up a deal with him.
Yeah, but it'd be nice if I could get him to let me outside the void.
Alright. I think he might be outside.
Probably.
He's gone.
Yeah, we have to walk because we don't have them science stuffs.
We're not special. That's okay.
Technically, we are, because not all animatronics get this amount of freedom.
That's true.
Oh, there's Wither Barney.
Which is a plan.
Oh my god.
And that's the only thing for our deal that I want.
You don't want him out of this before.
What's going on?
It's causing too much of a hazard for my void. You're just going in and out willy-nilly.
What's going on?
Spring Bonnie decided that they should remove the portal. Well, not remove it, but, you know, not touch it.
Huh. I mean, that would do some good, because Fredbear's always in there.
And you see the thing behind me?
Yeah.
It's a one-way portal out.
Right. I'm so traumatized without you having glasses.
Chica, shut up.
He's
not blind. Anyways,
have a tear. Once you go through, you will look completely different than you do now.
What you mean, like, do I turn into big meat pretzel or something?
I don't think you turn into meat pretzel, considering you're not made of meat.
You have to disguise yourself as a human to fit into their world.
Oh yeah, I can do that, probably.
I'll be a human until something happens. I will not say what will happen, but I know it's coming.
Alrighty, man. I'm good with that.
Have you gotten all your things in?
Yeah, I have them right here. I was just seeing if anybody else was online to say goodbye to. Because if it's one way,
don't know where Fredbear went.
He's probably with the portal.
I'm gonna go get Bonnet. Hold on. I'm gonna go get Bonnet.
I'll go get Bonnet.
There is a friend on the other side. I want you to give something to them.
Alrighty. I'll give some.
Give them this.
Wait, Parent Dofigger, you're leaving?
Yeah. Do You're gonna be an orphan. Hi. Again. Well, not an orphan.
Take me with you. I don't want to be stuck with these people.
By the way, the person that I'm sending you to go see is another shadow fairy.
Ah. Alrighty then.
A shadow variant of the toy animatronic Bonnie.
Alrighty. And don't worry about me. I put you on
hello,
the
head.
Hello. Baby. I have come here with farewell gifts.
Alrighty.
Take this across the earth.
You want to spray it?
Yeah. Hold on.
Goodbye.
Okay. Looks like I'm picking
this
one
thing
again.
Can only be used 3 times, but it's a calling device.
Alright, what does
it do? If you ever want to talk.
Oh.
Whenever it's used for the third time, you can use it to return here. Or close to here.
Whenever you want. Something very special to me. These cards. Oh. My first ever play cards.
Oh yeah. Damn. I wasn't expecting this.
I don't really know you for that long, so bye.
Bye. You're okay. You're nice.
Thanks. Same with you.
Yeah. Hi, Michael.
Hi. You're leaving?
It's just, this place is so small, so confined, and so many people who've seen the outside see so many wonderful things about it. I just want to see it.
I suppose, but isn't this kind of like family? I guess, in some sort of twisted way.
I mean, I obviously won't be gone forever.
Just come back in the next 3 months.
I'll try. As long as nothing happens, I'll come back.
At least visit in the next 3 months.
I know something's going to happen soon, so I also expected you to leave. After all, I see everything that happens in my void.
Ah, I'm not surprised. Anyways, I guess I'm going.
I also know the Frontier Fox, you went to the deepest part of my void.
Ah.
Which is also weirdly Ohio.
Oh yeah, Foxy was telling me about that. He was Funtime Foxy.
For whatever reason, it's just straight up Ohio in there.
Ah.
No.
Anyways,
Thanks for being here, I guess.
Yeah.
A final goodbye.
Tell Freddy he's
Take my bye. My favorite piece of chicken.
Tell Freddy really he's anything. My favorite. Tell Funtime Freddy he's alright. He'll hand you a good look at his little coffee shop.
You know what? Just leave.
Okay.
Wait.
Bye-bye. Yeah?
Take your guitar.
My guitar? Thank you.
Play it for the whole world, my friend.
I will. Bye-bye.
Goodbye.